What up, yo? Netflix watching I Believe in Santa. So much Christmas shows out. But this is about this woman that's dating a guy and she finds out that he believes in Santa Claus. Hey, it's all good. I thought she was, you know, started getting into it, you know, being her daughter. It's, you know, it was cool, but I mean, it's typical, you know, and she's gonna start believing in Christmas. Hey, Merry Christmas. But it's cute so far, it's cute. What Christmas?
Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. SARKAZZ vlog.
Did you see, well, my favorite Christmas movies of all time, the Christmas Story? Is it Christmas? You know what, Al is that? But they made a remake and he's in it. Is it Christmas Story Christmas? Let me see. Yeah, me lying.
A Christmas Story Christmas is a 2022 movie directed by Clay Cadies, starring Peter Billingsley, Aaron Hayes, and Julie.
And yeah, it was pretty cool. I liked it. What's crack-a-lackin' party? People, how do you turn this volume down? Oh. Happy Monday, y'all. Headed to the plantation. I gotta make a stop first. And yeah, it's gonna be a short week. This is my last week in the office because, you know, Christmas is Sunday. And I have the week off into the New Year's. See, that's the only thing I like about gentrification. Even though I don't do Starbucks, it just brings stuff like this that wouldn't come if, you know, yeah. So that's the only thing I take from gentrification. It used to be a Burger King. This is definitely gonna get, traffic. I mean, I don't know about y'all. I mean, for those of you who still go to the bank and get cash and stuff or do deposit, blah, blah, blah. I was trying to go do a cash deposit just now, but they got ATMs outside. I don't like them shits. And for some reason, you know, I thought it was just my card. It's not letting you in to the bank. I'm like, what the fuck? So I'm like, I'll do it after work. I don't like pulling out money right on the street and putting it in. No, thank you. So there's another bank by my job, so I might just say I'm gonna reach over there like 8:37. I might go to the bank over there. Yeah. Winter, my lord. Winter, 41 degrees, it's cold. These people driving like idiots. Little things make you excited. I'm like, oh shit, tomorrow is the, was two unions at my job. The one that was already there. They're having breakfast. I said, oh shit, I just remember, I ain't gotta bring nothing tomorrow. Who you doing? Have a big breakfast. What up, yo? Happy hump day. Yo, blind spot mirrors make all the difference. It is, how much the temperature? 40, you know, 45 degrees. I just went down 44. It's like 20 something when I left the house. It's 30 degrees. I'm looking on the navigation, 30 degrees. Winter.
Speed 91, drunk driving, losing all intention, falling. I was living for the passion. Now it's all missing without you. Yeah, I'm speeding 91, drunk driving, losing all intention, falling.
I thought somebody was about to pick up the phone. I cannot stand being on. I'm really getting annoyed with patient portals. What's the sense in having patient portals if y'all don't check them? I don't like to keep asking. Regardless of any situation, I don't like to keep asking for something. Because it's annoying to me. So I don't want to be annoying to someone. Which I know I'm not being annoying to someone, but it's annoying. Like, yo, why do you have a patient portal if you're not checking it? What up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Thursday. Oh, I gotta check this out. I mean, I did everything, but they closed the payroll today at 10 o'clock. I did everything yesterday, but I gotta... I'm a little hoo-hoo. Time to have some breakfast. These waffles I bought, I'm trying to see which ones I want to do. I got tiramisu and the cheese. Ah, I'm so silly. I can have one of each. I love waffles, so I'm so glad when I saw these. I like when they do little, you know, experiment. The worst ones that I've had, I love thick and fluffies. The worst one I've had from them is the chocolate one. This is too much chocolate. So these are bakery inspired, rich and cream. Oh yeah, let's go.
Young speeding 91, drunk driving, losing all intention, falling. Once I was living for the passion, now it's all missing without you. Young speeding 91, drunk driving, losing all intention.
Got a few shrimp here.
Ain't nothing crazy, ain't doing no crazy season. Just putting that in there, that's all I got in there. Yeah. Mix it up.
Took a chance on a good thing. Yeah. Now I got you on my right wing. Making love like it's casual. Then you text me in the morning, you're available. Am I dreaming? Can't believe
I'm watching Zoe in the background, but yo. I reviewed some hot chocolate this morning. That shit is fire. I am feeling great. Son, they got something good. I am a lot.
Yeah, too rare to find, cause you are, you're one of a kind. No words to describe the way that you shine. An angel in disguise, I wanna make you mine. Wanna make you mine. One time, that's you.
Happy Friday. I'm just emptying out my ashtray. Ooh. Alexa, what time is it?
It's
9:14 a.m. Spot. That's my spot. You know, as long as they keep it fresh and keep it, we good. They remembered my name. You know, I remember you? Samantha. I was like, go ahead. And again, that's my second time going. But I know it because I did a review on Google. Yeah, I don't play. Yeah, if your shit good, I'm gonna give you a good review. Every time I go there, I'm gonna just keep posting pictures. How you doing? Christmas Eve. This probably coming out. What's today? Probably, I don't know if this is come out before the year is up or why is it zoomed in? Yeah, happy Saturday. Alexa, what's the temperature? It's like 11.
Right now,
or 9 degrees.
9 degrees Fahrenheit.
9 degrees Fahrenheit.
Expect a high of 21 degrees.
Lord. For a minute, let's go. It is cold. Yo, my on the shit is ain't cold on the dash, on the dash computer thingy, whatever, saying 15 degrees. On the car itself, it's saying 20 degrees on the outside, so it's between 15 and 20. It is cold, my lord. I mean, no, my body's cool and everything. It's just, I mean, I gotta keep remembering to put my hood up. And I gotta get some gloves. I have gloves, but they big. I don't like them. So I gotta get something, you know, fitted and warm. That's it. Other than that, I'm good. It's Christmas Eve. The supermarket wasn't that bad. A lot, I mean, it's, you know, but they got them, the tellers are there, honey. Yeah. So it wasn't bad. And it's early. It's 1:09, so I got in there to pick up. Just has a few things to pick up. I ain't come back out of my house till, well, as far as I know, right until New Year's. Like, New Year's, well, before New Year's. So, like, New Year's to Friday. I'm chilling. Merry Christmas, y'all. TBS is running, you know, a Christmas Story. I started, it's called Monsterland. I think it's a Hulu. Yeah, I started that. Pretty cool. So I'm about to make some breakfast. I hope y'all have had a Merry Christmas by the time you see Christmas has passed. Hope you had a great one, whatever you did. And I hope that, you know, a couple of days left to the new year. I hope you have an amazing, amazing year ahead.
Back to the basics, been a lot of things, but I've never been basic. Run around basics, came from the basement, never been shameless. So I got stay in the streets, get dangerous, so I might bang it. Don't like hanging, unless you family, please don't. Like what you claiming, what you saying, what you buying, what you need. I'm at the house, ain't at the club. I'm really chilling with my seed. I love my poppy, put me on. I'm really chilling with OGs. Don't test my gangster, think I'm bitch, mate. We gon' fuck
tryna
around.
Tryna be here for a while in a good time. Well, we ain't stressed out, just good wine. When I look in the mirror, I look fine. Good people, times, and good wine. Good wine, good wine.